true.
A gentler judgment vanished from her lips. Not body's death, but body's banishment.
Banishment. Be merciful. Say death. For exile had more terror in his look much more than death. Do not say banishment.
Hence, from Verona art thou banishing. Be patient, for the world is broad and wide.
There is no world without Verona walls, but purgatory, torture, hell itself. Then banishment is banished from the world, and world's exile is death. Then banishment is death, Mr. Turner, calling death banishment, I pressed my head off with a golden axe, and smiled upon the stroke that murders me.
Oh, deadly sin, oh, rude unfaithfulness. Thy fault our law calls death. But the kind princess, taking thy part, hath brushed aside the law, and turned thy blackward death to banishment. This is dear mercy, and thou seest it not.
This is torture and not mercy. Heaven is here, for Juliet lives. And every cat, and dog, and little mouse, every unworthy thing lived here in heaven, and may look on her, but Romeo may not. More validity, more honorable state, more courtship lives in carrion flocks than Romeo. Then may seize on the white wonder of dear Juliet's hand, and steal immortal blessing from her lips, who even in pure and vestal modesty still blush as thinking their own kiss is sin. But Romeo may not! He is banished! Flies may do this, but I from this must fly. They are free men, but I am banished. And since then yet the exile is not death. Hast thou no poison mixed? No sharp brown knife, no sudden mean of death, though ne'er so mean, but banished to kill me. Banished! Oh, reverend the dead, and you fell in heaven. How little attention, how hast thou the heart? Being a divine, a ghostly confessor, a sin absolver, and my friends profess to mangle me with that word banishment.
Thou fond madman, hear me but speak a word.
Well, I would speak again of banishment.
I'll give thee armor to keep off that word. Adversity, sweet milk, philosophy to comfort thee, though thou art banishment.
Yet